Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point. We need a charge here. Roger that. On my way. Okay, pack it up.
Trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Move slowly. Do you hear that sound?
What the hell is that?
Look at that.
Surface with that artifact.
Welcome to a new safer Mars. This briefing is designed to inform all personnel of our mission goals and act as a reminder of our ongoing commitment to the safety of the entire UAC family. There are many reasons to be excited about this new UAC Mars mission. Not only will you be part of what promises to be exciting discoveries, you are also laying the groundwork for the future of the UAC. We ask for your cooperation in following all UAC procedures outlined in your team manual. Discuss any issues or problems with team leaders only. And for your safety, please stay in your team-designated areas. Our continuing commitment to safety includes advanced training for all of our security detail. Our security team ratio has been doubled from our last Mars mission to provide our workers with the absolute safest working conditions. The UAC knows that safe workers are happy workers, and we will continue to do everything in our power to provide a secure workplace. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your stay on Mars. The UAC AM3 series portable power plant is an ideal redundant energy solution for military and commercial applications. Once deployed, the AM3 can sustain a power output of up to 750 megawatts off a single cell for up to 50 years. An optional dual chamber model is also available, delivering up to 1.5 gigawatts of sustained power. This makes the AM3 the ideal portable power source for the most demanding industrial and military hardware. Powered by proprietary UAC Maxeal antimatter canisters, the AM3 allows for safe transportation, even in the harshest of environments. Boasting zero waste emissions, thanks to the most advanced gamma-ray radiation shields, the AM3 is the environmentally safe energy solution for all your portable energy needs.
Thank you. UAC has no idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. It killed everyone before we even knew what happened. We couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
Go! You'll attract them! Get the hell away from me!
Union Aerospace is proud to unveil its latest tool to help make safer worlds for everyone. Building on field containment experiments in the Delta Labs and the energy production capabilities of the Enpro plant, the prototype ionized plasma levitator was designed to transport hazardous materials without physical contact. By creating a controlled, electromagnetically charged plasma stream, the IPL unit is able to act upon physical objects of light density and transport them between short distances. Initial tests have shown that the IPL unit is also able to act upon charged energy masses, which is vital to modern experiments in manipulating new potential energy sources. With further research and development, uses for this technology would include heavy lifting and the ability to create tractor beams, thereby making low-gravity docking procedures much safer for pilots. For more information, contact the UAC's Advanced Tool Department.
Presented in tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we hadn't seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place, attacking those godforsaken creatures. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. All of us that are left. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. What it was, describe. The best bet is to seal this place up and get the hell out of here. It's happened again. I can't believe it's happened again. Lying bastards. We didn't come here for this. No! No!
Thank you. fight has only just begun.
Marine? Come in, Marine. Sam's trying to crack to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Come in, Marine.
Good. Dr. Cloud just contacted me. He may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Aramis labs. A tablet may be the key to understanding some of this. Neil out.
Thank you. Stay back! Don't get it! Don't get too close. I'm not okay.
No, keep away.
Audio log for Dr. Victor Karkov, lead science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragment, it will confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for. I fear McNeil was right all along.
Thank you.
You! I'm up here! The power's been knocked out down there. The surge overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
Thank you. Frankly, I don't know if our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Huh. Speak of the devil. Your Marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
It's working. It's all here. Amazing. Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Betruger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. I need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. We need some extra firepower.
Thank you.
around, but I've sent them into the tunnels. Remember, they're on your side. Stay close to these bots if you want to live.
Green? If you're hearing this, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Thank you. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Warning. Automated turret guns.
Attention. Online.
Automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational. Access granted. failure.
Yes.
Commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about this. It's
choices.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. And more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. We need to end this.
Auxiliary power low.
Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline.
Ron Jolson, artifact cryptologist of Phobos Labs.
Restore main reactor.
The team and I worked in double shift to recompile last week's data extractions.
Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature -4 degrees and
protocols.
Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station.
Can't be bothered to find any of last week's reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us
selected.
Phobos Labs. The team and I worked a double shift to recompile last week's data extraction. It went smoothly, given that it's work we originally did last week when it was first due. Since Kurtz got transferred to new supervisor, can't be bothered to find any of last week's reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us worker bees spend 14 hours redoing it. And what do I care? At the end of my day, I have a lumpy bed, shitty food, and the company of sleep-deprived number crunchers to look forward. Tomorrow we'll be starting analysis on the new acquisitions. It'll be nice to do something new, even though this entire mission will never yield anything exciting. Researcher R. Jolson, log complete.
Thank you. have something that belongs to me.
Marine, welcome home.